like I'm designing this candle, right? Or like the student or the classroom is this. Like, if I put this candle in an all-white gallery space, it looks like a piece of art. If I put it on like in a garage, it looks like a piece of trash. You know, like someone would throw it away. It's dented. And I think I often use this analogy in design. I could either design the candle and spend a lot of time like telling you about the candle, or I could just design the room that it sits in.